showing you how to do the dragon sweep. This can be used when necessary to take someone down to the ground by sweeping the leg. This can be a very complicated move to do, but also a very fun one. So let's begin. Before you even start the move, you want to have a nice spacious area to do it and flexible clothing. So this is a bad example, but this is a good example because I have flexible clothing on and a spacious area to do this. First step is going into a fighting stance. So a fighting stance is basically where you put the weight on your back leg and you put your front leg at a point with your fist up. The second step is going back onto a pivot with your back leg at a pivot and your front leg still bent. Third step is going down on your knee and putting your left hand on the floor. The next step is putting your other hand on the floor and extending your leg out. Then you're going to rotate or swing your leg around and as you do that, fall onto your hip. Here's another angle. The next step is taking the leg that is up and bending it. The next two steps are getting up off the floor into my fighting stance and at the end, key up. Once again, thank you guys for watching. I hope you learned something new and you found this video very interesting. So yeah, bye!